Hi, Rhonda Britten here with Life Mistake Day 2. And yesterday, remember, we talked about how life mistake number one is nobody ever explained fear to you. Nobody ever explained how fear works in your life. And this leads me to life mistake number two. Life mistake number two is you blame yourself for that. You beat yourself up. You think in the dark night, when things aren't going your way, when you're hitting a wall, when you feel stuck, when you're repeating a pattern over and over and over again, when you're going two steps forward and then one step back or three steps back. And in those moments, I'm not saying all the time, but in those moments, I bet you say something like, what's my problem? What's wrong with me? Why can't I get this? I'm smart enough. I know enough. I've read books. I've taken workshops. Why doesn't that work now? I get it. That's exactly where I was in my life. I took workshops, I read books, I did all these great things. But when the rubber hit the road, when my life wasn't working, those tools and skills that I learned everywhere else was nice, they were all nice information, but it fundamentally didn't make me feel like I was okay because I fundamentally thought something was wrong with me. I beat myself up and put myself down. Now, I want to tell you some good news. Really good news. Are you ready? There's nothing wrong with you. It's just fear. Because you haven't been educated about how fear works for you, you don't have a method in order to understand how to use fear for your benefit. Yes, that's right. Use fear for your benefit. It's not about squashing fear or punching fear in the face or overcoming fear that way, as we all hear from everybody else. But it's actually befriending fear. It's actually using fear for you. For you. Yes, fear for you. So that's where I'm going. With these five life mistakes, I want to unravel the mystery of what fear is and how every day, unbeknownst to you, you keep getting caught up in fear's web. The second life mistake is you think there's something wrong with you. You beat yourself up. Well, not anymore, because I have some good news. There's nothing wrong with you. It's just fear. And I can't wait to tell you more tomorrow in life mistake number three.